So it's probably pretty fitting that this is the 13th episode, the big 13 of Drive Time for the internet program. It's my daily talk show. Like I'm in the car talking to people. Why is that fitting? 13. What's so special? What's going on? Well, let me tell you. I'm about to head to the dentist to get 4 fillings. Both sides of my mouth. I'm gonna shoot up multiple sides and top, bottom. Yeah, it's gonna suck. Went 2 weeks ago. Really blew. A lot of money. No dental insurance. But fuck, man, you know. They say I gotta have it done. I got scared. One of my teeth was looking funny. Turns out that wasn't even a bad one. That needs a filling, but I was just a cavity. That wasn't like any serious damage, and I never had a toothache. Could be worse. I brushed my teeth. The goal here is to just get this done. $1,600 for 2 separate procedures total. Get this done. Don't have to worry about it. That's the idea. Going the rest of my life, chomping on, you know, and not eating good crap. Obviously, I think realizing that without having any insurance, it still costs even with insurance, because I don't think most dental insurance is that great. But yeah, pretty horrible. Not looking forward to this one bit. Not one bit, I say. What else? Have you been following the Miami Zombie? Have you seen that? Have you heard about that? I made the mistake of just talking the wrong end, so that's probably really low. Okay, I'll hold the bell back down and change volume on the post-edit. We'll edit that in post. In post! We'll edit the sound in post. That's what we do. Have you heard about this Miami Zombie? I made the mistake today on following a Twitter thing and a link to pictures of the guy who had his face bitten off. Yeah. Looked exactly like a guy that his face bitten off. Didn't need to see that at all. But there I was. Clicking away. Click. Guy with no face. Looks exactly like a guy who got his face viciously chewed off by another human would look like. Just imagine what it would be after surgeries and stuff like that. Still, horrible. There is no face. No eyes. I fucking barely a nose. You know, mouth probably look, you know. Mouth is okay. From what I remember, I didn't stare at it too long. I mean, you're gonna get your face chewed off. You gotta hope that you don't want to see any of that. So losing the eyes, other than the initial pain of being blind and all that, that's probably, that's okay. God, man, it's fucking fucked. Fucked up. That was an upsetting story. Whole deal. Just thinking about that sometimes. It's like, I don't even know. How much more fuck can it get? I don't know. I just don't know. I mean, that's, you know, I don't, I'm not a fearful person, but every once in a while I get bugged out. Like, if I'm in, it's late at night sometimes. I'll be sitting in my room, and like, you know, I feel exposed on the first floor, and there's not, you know, I'm locked, but the people can. There's like a big glass door, where someone just like barreled through it and set me on fire. Bummer. Bummer. That is, it's called a bummer. The whole thing's a bummer. I've been thinking, you know, I've been trying to not let the dentist bring me down, because he brought me down 2 weeks from, exactly 2 weeks ago from this time, right now, 2 weeks prior to this spot. I was bummed, and then I was really bummed for the rest of the week. Oh, was I bummed. Super bummed. Not good. So I've been trying to not let this bum me, but it's hard. It's hard to not. It doesn't. Your mind. It's a tricky thing because it knows something bad's happened to you. You know, it knows this $800 is gonna be sucked out of your. Your bank account, and those teeth are gonna be all fucked with, and you know, pain wise it didn't hurt, it was just the whole like invasiveness of it, I guess. I just don't like it's just a bad thing, man. People in your mouth, just people's fucking, you know, he's drilling your teeth away, and then he's putting other shit on it, and you can't feel your gums because they're all fucking doped up with the shit he injects into you with, like, this fucking cartoon syringe. That's where I'm heading in about 2 minutes. I'm lucky. There's 19 dentists within a half mile of my house, so I picked the fucking, literally the closest one, and that's how I made my decision. I didn't even do any research, so stopping home to brush and then go out 10 minutes before my appointment. I don't care if I'm late, whatever. Who fucking cares? I care a little bit. I don't want to not have to get out of the way.